We're going to stay with the ladies and jump over to the tennis courts now. Fishers and Homestead squaring off in semi-state. And, well, not really a great day for the Spartans. Unfortunately, Homestead fell in all five matches today, all in two sets. And now the number two singles battle between Isabel Mokra and Anna Topmiller was the longest battle today. Topmiller still fell in this one 6-1. 6-1, 6-3.